What is up, YouTube? This is Technology Forbidden coming at you with another review, and this time it's a speaker. Not just any speaker, it's the Nitro BMXW-SK33 speaker. It's a non-Bluetooth speaker, but you do have audio in through a mini USB port with the included cable, headphone jack to listen with headphones, full USB to connect a flash drive and play music through that, or a USB, a SD card slot to play music through that, and the power switch. It's constructed of metal and plastic, and it has this sticky pad to stick it or to place it somewhere, and so when you play music, it does not move. And how you use it is by selecting which mode, which I believe there are three or four: radio, flash drive or USB, SD, and audio in. And as you're playing, pause, skip tracks, go back or forward, and you hold these down to increase volume or lower volume. And yeah, let's take a listen. Excuse me, miss. What's your name? Right now the speaker is about half volume. Drop it low, make it pop. I can do this all night, shorty. I don't wanna stop, I need to go, girl. Now increasing the volume to 100%. I need a go girl, a show girl, a go getter for Cheddar De Niro, dope girl. Money on the dance floor, getting low girl, a troll girl, a cake that'll make my toe show. Beast in the bed, and now I'm a beast with her. Beat it up like a champion, she retweeted. Bash be going hard is the headline news. She rocking the fresh days, the levels of Jimmy shoes. Black, white, and yellow bone, watching what they jelly on. Bringing Major Freddy home, ooh, what's poppin'? Well, I'm with the honey tone, bringing daddy money home. Got me writing candy chrome, what that do? Shopping for a new bitch, stunning on your boppers in the DJ booth. Gigging with some punk rockers, you my running back. Player, I'm the quarterback. Send it down to Mexico, she bringing me the border back. Excuse me, miss, what's your name? I don't wanna tell you the same old thing. Drop it low, make it pop. This overall, this speaker is great for individual listening or just putting up a pretty small room. And yeah, build quality is great. I've dropped it several times and it's still holding pretty well, just a couple scratches here and there. And battery life, you can get up to like 5 hours of continuous playing on a full charge or a single charge, which takes about 2 hours to fully charge the speaker through the mini USB input or jack. And yeah, I don't have any really complaints about the speaker besides it not being Bluetooth. This has been Technology Forbidden, signing out.